sick of raving, man. I'm bored of it.
But didn't you like my set?
I'm not really into house music. I tell you, it gives me an headache. I can stay at those beats. When are they going to start?
No, you're just green-eyed, mate.
Come on, open the door, you dickhead.
I really liked it.
Look, mate, you've got a fan.
Oh, the girl's got taste, haven't you, still?
The door's stuck.
Oh, give it to me.
No, it's jammed. Somebody tried to fucking break in and they fucking fucked the door.
Yeah, give it to me. I'm good with me hands.
Yeah,
I really am.
That's the wire.
You see, Tiger.
Well, come on.
Thank you.
Right. You all right, old man?
I'm all clubbed out, I tell you.
How did you do that?
I tripped up coming out of the bog.
Ah, that's what they all say.
Oh, I just want some attention.
Not getting any from you tonight.
Welcome.
Oh, God, I've done it again.
Yeah, well, sit down, shut up, chill out and enjoy yourselves. Yeah? I want no complaints.
I know it's a tough job.
You do all this.
Yeah?
He hasn't done much else for the past 3 years.
It's really nice.
Sit down.
Yeah, I will, thanks. That club's excellent.
Well, it used to be. 6 years ago.
All right. Do you work in music too?
Yeah. Yeah, I do as it goes. I sell hi-fis.
Nice.
What do you do?
I'm a nurse.
Yeah? My kind of nurse.
And when's he gonna cheer up?
He's just going through a bit of a bad patch, that's all.
It's driving me mad.
Well, I might just have what we need.
Oi, spliff. Get off my case, it's my birthday.
Well, not anymore, it ain't.
It's all over, mate.
How old are you?
Guess how old I am.
32?
Great.
Shit, sorry, I can never get people's ages right. How old are you?
28.
You don't like birthdays, do you?
Who does? It's just another year.
Any nice prezzies?
I got this top. Simon got me this. It's a watch kite.
It's nice though, isn't it?
Happy birthday and to you! Happy birthday and to you! Happy birthday, dear Jason! Happy birthday and to you!
Go on, make a wish and blow them out.
Come on, hurry up, mate!
Christ,
do I have to?
Oh,
come on!
Sodding candles,
will ya? Yes! You sick, twisted little fuckers! Haven't we stuffed enough fucking chemicals into our bodies for one night?
Nope.
I've got work tomorrow.
You mean sick?
I am sick.
Take.
Here you go, still.
No, I'm fine, honestly. I'll just watch.
No, you can't do that. There's no spectators around here.
All right, I'll share a half with someone.
Yes. Go, hey,
go!
Nice one.
Maybe I'll never come up again, mate. My body seems to be fucking telling me something.
What?
Get a fucking life, mate.
Yeah, it's not...
saying, have another pill.
I reckon I'm going to have manic depression by the time I'm 40.
Well, I reckon you've already got it.
That's very kind of you.
It's all right.
Where'd he get her from?
Oh, he met her in the club tonight.
Tonight? Yeah. Jesus. I thought he brought her with him. I thought it was just going to be us.
Oh, no.
When was the last time you had a shag?
Huh? Start. It's all right for you. I mean, you can just get it whenever you want it.
Trouble is, you don't want it that much after a while. I don't know. How many times can you fuck the same girl, eh? I reckon there's a limit. 100 maximum.
I don't know. I'd get her into four figures.
All right, boys.
Oh, you would. Hello.
Fucking cheesy. It's like watching a car crash in slow motion.
I can't believe she's gonna go for it.
He always do.
The thing about Gary, if he's so good in bed, how comes he only sleep with him once?
It's my birthday, right? You think you could tie a knot in it for one night, wouldn't you?
And she's only 20.
Fuck it, give me another pill.
Till we come out.
You've missed a bit. I know I've only just met you, but I think you're a really nice girl.
Thank you.
Even if you are a bit of a thin bitch.
It's amazing, right? To think that my mum and my dad have never, ever experienced anything like this. Now, unless you've scored the World Cup winning goal in the World Cup final. You're never gonna know what it's like. Ah, oh, it's like I can see everything clearly from the outside.
Yeah. Yeah, it's like everything feels different or better from the outside than it does from the inside. And if you could feel on the inside the way you appeared to feel on the outside or the way other people felt you felt, I mean, it'd be amazing. You'd be laughing.
That's amazing.
What is?
What you just said, that's amazing. That's fucking amazing. That's it.
What did I say?
What did I say?
Was it brilliant?
It was brilliant. It was fucking brilliant. You said, I was stood here thinking.
Where was I stood?
You stood there, man, smoking a fag.
That's
and
cool.
I was. And I was. My mum scored a winning. No, my mum. My mum scored a. No, shit.
Your mum scored a goal?
Nah. World Cup. Nah.
Forgotten.
Well, no, what
hang
was
on,
it?
No, I've got it.
You've got it, you've got it.
Yeah. No, it's gone.
I've lost it.
It was my kid. Oh, man, this is brilliant.
Beat it out of you. You've got some, Charlie. And I want some.
What? What?
Now.
I don't know what you're talking
now.
About.
Now!
Yeah, alright, alright. Fucking hell. I was having a little chaser.
Don't give me any slimy rat excuses. How could you fucking do that? You're such a fucking cheeser.
Yeah? And you're a coke bitch. You'd lick it out of my nostrils if it was all we had left.
Oh, Gary, don't tell the others. It's just a chaser.
Yeah, Rach, don't take it all. I know what you're like.
All my life I traveled alone.
Oh, fuck you.
Oh. Something inside kept people away.
I really wanna fuck you.
Wondered where.
Maybe it's too hot in here. I didn't mean it like that. Jay, open the window, will ya?
Fuck, I need some fags.
Oh, baby, I found you. Think maybe I found you.
I'm going to the garage to get some fags. You come in.
Oh, it's my birthday. I don't really fancy, Reg.
Come on, Jay, I can't go on my own.
Please, babes, my legs are like jelly, I'll sign you.
For fuck's sake.
Oh, fuck.
Gary, how would you like to accompany a gorgeous girl to the garage?
Who's that then?
Me, fucking moron. Gary.
Yeah?
Let's do a line before we go.
All right. I don't have any left.
Easy!
Freaking me out and stay
with me. Oh, for fuck's sake, Kelly!
Go on, Rach, hurry up.
Do you want a sort of cup, please?
Get some Rizzlers.
What?
Get some fucking Rizzlers.
Just get the fucking Rizzlers.
How you doing, mate? You all right? A packet of Rizzlers, please. Large ones. Cheers.
And chocolate.
What?
Chocolate.
All right, all right. A topic as well, please.
topic. Yeah, cheers, mate.
Have you seen the state of him? He's out of his face. He's been licking the vulva.
Yeah, thanks. Brilliant.
Cheers, mate. Come thanks on. A lot. Nice one.
Do you think I should have gone to the garage with Rachel?
Dunno.
Yeah, but as a boyfriend, I think I should have gone.
Dunno. Suppose if you wanted to go, you'd have gone, wouldn't you?
Yeah, I suppose so. But do you think it was wrong?
I don't think there's a right and a wrong. I think, you know, whatever you decided to do is what was right. Besides, it's too late now.
Yeah, you're right. What do you mean it's too late?
You look really nice tonight, Rach.
You really think so?
Just had a terrible thought.
What are you on about?
He's always fancied Rachel. I don't know, I just don't trust him with her.
Yeah, and what about Rachel? Has she got a brain?
Yeah, but she's off her face. He's going to take advantage.
Yeah, and maybe they're at it right now.
You think so?
Oh, for fuck's sake, mate. You've really lost it.
Fucking... He won't do that to me.
Hang on, mate. I'll talk on this.
I've done that. Listen up.
No. No, it's no one's fault. It just happened.
Why the fuck do I have to make a pass at every girl I know? I feel like a real cunt sometimes.
Gary! Hey, you're not a cunt.
No, I guess I just forgot about him for a minute.
Club, right? Lead off my face. Everyone around me have enough. Brilliant time. I just thought, that's it. It's over. I'm not a kid anymore. I thought about all the time I spent in college. You know, learning stuff. I wanted to be a photographer. Never thought I'd end up working in a fucking shop.
You got Rachel?
When we first started going out, she thought I was going somewhere. Such a cocky little bastard. Now I wake up in the middle of the night and I look at her. I reckon she'll leave soon.
Why don't you do something?
Like what? I don't know what to do.
Well, just do anything, you know? I mean, even if you think of what to do next, it's a start.
Yeah.
Maybe I'm gonna be like you when I'm your age.
Thank you.
You all right, mate?
Yeah. She got her fags?
Yeah. Well, she got her fags.
Look, Gary. I know this is going to sound really weird. But for a minute back there, you know, I thought you and Rachel were getting off with each other.
Look, Jay, you know what I'm like. I know what I'm like. But I couldn't do that, mate. Well, not to you, anyway. Look, to be honest, yeah, I'd like to be with someone like Rach. But you got there first. Well done, mate. You're a lucky man. Yeah. You're a lucky fucking man.
Maybe it's time we gave up the drugs.
Yeah, maybe you're right, mate. Yeah, let's stop. You first.
No, man. I'm serious.
Well, you're really offering, man.
Yeah, maybe I am.
Maybe. Definitely maybe. Positively, absolutely, undeniably. Yeah?
Yeah.
All right, then. And I don't suppose you want a nice thick line of the Charlie Snow that I've got in my pocket.
You have.
I have. I have, yeah. I think maybe I've got a bit of a problem.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Chop them out.
Oh. I haven't touched this stuff all night. There you go.
Wicked. That's not a nice thick line.
What's all I've got?
All you've got?
Oh, come on, mate. There you go. It's for your birthday.
You couldn't even get arrested for that.
Oh, wait
that
a minute.
Shit.
No, so I brought it with me tonight.
You've had this all night.
I have not.
You've had this all
night.
You
calling me a liar? You calling me a fucking liar?
Gary, you have
wait,
had
listen,
this.
Listen, mate. I
my
have
birthday.
Not.
My birthday.
It's not your birthday anymore.
No, it isn't. It fucking
isn't
was. You didn't look after
listen,
me, did
mate,
you?
Well, have the fucking up. There you go. That's all mate. Yours. Happy mate's for life.
Do you want some milk with that?
No, I like them like this.
You had a nice night?
Yeah, I mean, your friends are mad, but I like them.
Well, am I as mad as them?
No, you look as though you're getting it together.
Slowly. Can I give you a ring?
Yeah.
I mean, just thought if I was having a party or anything, or mates around.
Just give me a ring and we'll go out for a drink, yeah? Anyway, I've already left my number. It's on the board. I'll bring some stuff through.
It's been a long night.
Look, I know I've been a bit of a nightmare. I know that I've put you through a lot. But I'm really pleased you're still here.
I've been a bit of a cow.
No. I don't know. Listen, this week, I'm gonna pull my finger out.
And do what exactly?
I don't know.
Yeah.
You
sure?
Yeah.
I just want to say, I've had a fucking wicked night.
It's been fucking blinded.
I want to ask you something.
Whatever, yeah, mate, whatever.
Where'd you get those ears?
Listen, mate, we've got to get going because it's going to be light in a bit, yeah?
Yeah.
Masai, what's that bloke's number? Sai? Hey, listen. It'll be light soon, so should we go to the park?
Oh, no. I hate the fucking dawn. Everyone's gonna look shit, even Stella.
What? I mean, honestly, you'll enjoy it.
No.
Please, just humour me.
No.
No.
We're going to bed.
It's taking so long. Maybe it's not going to come up.
Just like Jason.
Shut up. Came up, didn't I? What more do you want? Last week you were the one who was miserable.
Oh, God, what a night. Maybe we're stuck here.
Going to work.
Oh, fucking hell.
Yeah. Oh, it's Saturday, I forgot.
Yeah.
Are you alright?
Yeah. How do I look?
You look fucked.
Nice one.
Love you.
Love you.
At least your ankle's alright.
Yeah. Aye?
Get it.
Okay. So, whose birthday is it next?
It's mine in December.
Yeah. Tighe. What's that bloke's number?